Well, hell do there, chums. It's I, Captain of the Steves, and today, chums, I'm going to be hitting up Throne and Liberty. Now, what I would like to do is start again. So I want to delete my character if possible. We'll see if that's actually physically possible. Oh, yeah, yeah. Look, we can start a new game, which is good, which is the X button. So here we go. Let's start a new game. I go with that server, please. Yeah. Oh, okay, we're going in on that one then.
The Star of Sylveth.
Oh, we've seen the intro.
It is said to be the seal stone containing Sylveth.
Sweet. Chums, would you look at this? There's an easy base maker. So let's do the QR code. Bang. Yeah. What's this then? Oh, you can upload a photo of yourself. One second. Let's get this sorted, people. This could be fun. Select an image. Okay, select image. Camera. I'll take a picture of myself. Oh, I wonder. Let's take these off for a second. And select image. Oh, no. Apply. See if this works. What the hell the fudge did... It could... Alright, okay, that's me apparently. That's really not me. You know what? I only wanted to log in to try that. So what I might do is exit out of there. Yeah, exit game. And you know what? I might just go with the character that I've done in my first impressions video. Hit up that video up there if you want to see my first impressions video. We'll continue on from there. Oh, chums. As you can see, I've met up with Clay. Hello there,
your
Clay.
Orb of essence is the proof that you hold a fragment.
Yeah, I'm ready to go, mate. Ready to go. Let's go touch this dude. Yeah, let's do that. I'm going to touch him on the head and we're going to get the ability to fly further, apparently. Yeah, lovely little stone guy. Why couldn't I have him as a companion instead? He's far cooler. It's like Harry Potter, that chap, isn't it? Very cool. I'm off. Hello, Benny. Hello, Lottie. Yeah, I'm off. Cheery bye. See you later. Hope to see you one day in the future. Zoom. Turn into a bird. Pterodactyl mode, now! Heck yes! We're a pigeon! Amongst the crows. Holy mackerel! Lucky we didn't get eaten by that guy. Have you not? Well, this is my first time as well, mate, so we're in the same boat. Okay. Well, we're on our way there, my little friend. Okay, you're the helpy, okay? All right, great helpy. Fine, come on in, helpy. Let's go. Zoom, and we're off. Oh, ha, ha, ha. And here we go. We've got the title screen now, people. I should have played up to here in my first impression, shouldn't I? But here we are. And we're heading over to the main city area, which is, I think, is where we're going to hit multiplayer up, you know? Oh, look at this. Oh, this looks freaking epic. No way. All these different biomes, different cities. I like it. Wow. So there are things that I don't already like about this, and there's things that I love about it. I'm loving all these cinematics. And I'm loving the graphical style. The things I'm not liking is I don't really like the combat system. With the whole auto-targeting and stuff like that as well, but... And to be honest, I might turn more auto-targeting on, just because that's the way the game is structured. Because at the moment, it doesn't automatically select you your next target. But look at this, this looks freaking cool. Whole freaking battles going on. This looks like Dungeons & Dragons the game. This is how I expected Elder Rings Online to be, but... That looks like it's a PlayStation 3 game. Sorry if you're Elden Rings fans, but I think this looks a lot nicer. Excellent. I'm a bit gutted that Amazon chose to drop Blue Protocol and run with this, though. I think they could have done both. Blue Protocol, I was waiting on. This was on my radar, but it didn't super excite me. Blue Protocol did. If you're watching Amazon, I really wish you would have gone with Blue Protocol as well as this. Very different games. I think there was space for both. Well, this is quite a lush intro, has to be said, people. Oh, heck yeah, look at that. So if you wasn't sold on my first impressions video, hopefully this has grabbed you by the knackers and said, take another look. Rune and Liberty! I guess, starring me, the Captain Steve N. Yeah, because somebody else had already took freaking...
Thanks to the star fragment's power, the island.
Yeah, there we go. What? Disconnected from server? I haven't got easy anti-cheat on. What the fudge? You're having a laugh. I ain't got no easy cheat on. I wouldn't even know how to go about doing that. All right. Well, I might be rapidly changing my opinion of this game if that's the case. Right. Okay. Well, hopefully that was just a glitch and a blip. Yeah, saying that I'm a cheat. Trust me, I would cheat if I could, but I have no idea how to do that sort of shenanigans. Hello, Kangaroo Man. Yes, let's jump to town together. Oh, controller has been deactivated. Why the fudge? No, let me use my controller. Dang you. Yeah, okay. Jump him and jump. Yeah, let's jump like kangaroo men. Aha! Wee! I turned into a wolf as well. Okay, what's this? Fallen paper. I will have that fallen paper, please. A plea to the brave people of Lassan. Or Lassalan. Or wherever it is. And a load of text that I can't be asked to read. Oh. Well, yeah. Oh, there's more paper there. Yeah. More paper. I think it's the same paper. Alright, okay. Let's head on over here. I don't know where I've got to go. I don't see... Oh, there's a purple thing flashing over here. It must be that way that I need to go. Okay, I'm still very much a noob. That is self-evident. Okay, cool. What's this? Fallen prayer. I'll have that, mate. Okay, we've got ourselves a lovely prayer. Cool. Hello.
Welcome, brother. First time in Castleton. Well, if there's anything you want to know, ask away.
Okay. I got this token from Clay, mate. Oh, this is Clay's brother. You know Clay? Martin, I had to go into hiding. You'll have to speak with the priestess. Ah, so not everybody's voice acted then. I suppose that would have been quite a large undertaking, but in the last city, even the kids were speaking. Now I'm not hearing any speakings. No speakings! Dang it. All right.
The gods cherish us all.
Okay, well, she seems to be voice acted. Oh no, I don't want to interact with you. I want to talk to Priesty Lady. Oh my days. Can I help you? Do you need help lifting that crown up a little, love? I don't think you can see shite, mate. Anyway, I've got Clay's token and all that. This is Clay's token. Enrare reveals the truth in mysterious ways. I see you have no evil intentions. I don't know how you see that with that freaking lump of metal over your face. But well done. It keeps changing to keyboard mode from joypad, and then I go and press it to activate my and miss a bit of text. To get the first part of the passphrase, speak with the local sundries merchant. Tell them you're looking for a red flower and show Clay's token. Then you'll receive their part in the phrase. Well, the fact that they haven't voice acted these characters, I'm slowly going, I was hoping it'd all be voice acted. I thought it'd be like Baldur's Gate. Dang it. Okay, head over here then.
Oh, you need something.
See, they've got little bits of voice acting, haven't they?
Anything?
I'm looking for red flowers, mate.
Welcome.
Oh, good. You speak.
Good. I see you have Clay's token. Suspicious folk have been asking about Martin lately. We suspect they're with the Archeum.
Oh, okay. The Archeum, you say?
I don't know what those Archeum bastards want with her. But under these circumstances, we have no choice but to be wary of outsiders seeking Martin.
No, yeah, I'd imagine so. Anyway, where do we find this Martinet?
Oh, sorry for stalling. You need the rest of the passphrase to find Martinet.
I do, yes.
The first part of the phrase is the light fragment.
The light fragment.
Ask the skills researcher for the other half. We'll just say you're looking for a red flower.
Sneaky, mum's the word. Got you, mate. All right. I guess I'll just follow this purple marker. We're turned into a wolf! Heck yes! Ears of a wolf! 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 Could do with speed of the puma, and strength of the bear! Eyes of the hawk!
Really important to grow your skills.
It is. It's very important that I talk to the right freaking person as well.
To learn a new skill?
I'm looking for red flowers, mate.
The second half of the password is whispers.
Whispers?
Martinet, head to the Castleton Infirmary on the north side of town.
Shite.
Say the password. You'll be allowed to enter.
I think I forgot the first part, though, mate.
By the way, many of the townsfolk, including myself, have been brought to health by Martinet's healing skills. Please take care not to let anything happen to her. Keep an eye out for anyone suspicious on your tail, just in case.
Will do, mate. And I love your frickin' armor. I want that armor. That looks frickin' lovely.
I intended not to know anything about Martinet. It turns out she had gone into hiding, fearing the Archeum Legion. When you showed Clay's token to the villagers, told you where to go, and gave you the full password, the light fragment whispers.
I love the fact that you've got this little narration of a recap of what's going on. Just in case you're super forgetful like me, it helps no end. You know what I might do, is I might just move my camera set down a little bit so you can see what my tasks are here. So if I move that down a little bit, hopefully you're going to be able to see a little bit better now. I'm going to have to move that when I play No Man's Sky again. But there we go. That should sort things out. There we go. Meow! Speed of a wolf. There's ears of a wolf, but, you know. Here we go. The light fragment whispers. That's the one. You sense someone's presence behind, beyond the entrance, and you hear a click of the lock being opened. Let's head on in. Well, hello there, my red-headed lovely. How are you?
So many visitors.
Oh.
I haven't seen you around before, so what brings you here?
My legs. My legs brought me here, and Clay's token.
I see.
Yes.
Clay sent you to me because of my research. The truth is, my sister, Adriana, also suffers from bouts of mana frenzy.
Okay.
I've been searching for a cure.
I'd like to heighten it, mate.
You're suffering from the effects of mana frenzy as well. A mana calming potion can alleviate your symptoms. I'd brew one for you, but I just used my last batch of ingredients. And unfortunately, I must stay here for the time being.
What are the ingredients, Martinet? Tell on to me.
Then I'll tell you where to go and what I need. Head to the Golden Apothecary in the Golden Rye Pastures. You'll be able to find some rancid powder.
That doesn't sound very nice.
And I'll make you an improved mana calming potion.
Right. Okay. Sorry, I wasn't overly listening. I was kind of trying to get over the fact that you've asked me to get you rancid stuff.
You know how to use waypoints, right?
No.
If you aren't sure, go ask Priestess Grace. Using them makes it a breeze to return after procuring materials.
Okay. Well, now I've got to find Princeton. Oh, no. Oh, I've got cramp in my arm. Don't worry. I'll be fine. Told you. It's just...
symptoms are clearly getting worse.
No, it's just a thing.
Bring me some rancid powder.
I will. Don't you worry. Rancid powder it is, then. Okay.
Castleton Infirmary has been closed for some time due to rumours that the Archeum Legion was hunting Martinet.
There we go.
It was to trick them into thinking that Martinet, who had worked as a healer there, had left.
Hello, Priestess.
Hiding, she is still researching a cure for her sister's star fragment side effects.
Okay, cool. Right, well, it's still slightly covered this, but at least you can sort of see some of it. You can see the first one I'm going to do. Speak with Inner Priestess Grace. This is Grace right here.
You still have unanswered questions, I see.
Oh, now she talks. This is good.
Waypoints are one of the greatest implementations of Venelux magic. They allow you to instantly traverse from one location to another. Originally, teleportation was a spell that only the most skilled wizards were able to cast.
Cool.
By creating distortions between spaces using the elements of wind and earth.
I've got elements of wind.
It was the wizard Clay who completed the schema to make waypoints so that teleportation could be accessible to everyone. Anyone can use a waypoint without any special training.
Perfect.
Try placing your hand on the waypoints in the plaza and at the Golden Rye pastures. Afterwards, talk to the resistance officer Ashton. He'll explain the rest.
Okay. So the plaza. Right, well, this is the plaza where we are now. So I'd imagine it's this big purple freaking thing right here, yeah? Okay. Boom! Holy fudge! Okay, that's how you teleport then, I take it.
Aslan resisted Revolupius, who had usurped the throne, but his dominion was taken by the Arkham Legion.
Sweet.
However, Laslin was freed again by the Founder's Order, led by Captain Da Vinci, and the Laslin Allied Resistance Forces were founded here.
Look at that town. Look at the distance draw. Look how beautiful it looks. I'm still impressed by this. This is good. All right. Well, what did that do then? Activate the waypoint of the Golden Rye. All right. Would you like to look around Castletown again? No. No, I didn't want to do that.
Right. Lord Hobbs of Laslin.
Alright, okay. I guess that's not what I need to touch then. So, I guess we're going this way. I thought I was going to teleport to the freaking places. It looks like we've got some points that we can spend or something. Can I have that? Yeah, okay. Let's have a look. Main menu. Character inventory. Leveling log. Is that where I need to go? Claim reward? Oh, it's an actual physical log. Oh, okay. Didn't expect that. I don't know whether that's what I actually do. It still says there, open up the main menu. You can level up. You can apply character stats. I don't... Character info... RB. I don't really see character stats. No, I don't really see where I'm supposed to do that. And it's just pushing me, it's forcing me to go into character info. Oh, hold on, there we go. That's where I went last time. I've got a different menu this time. Okay, cool. What the fudge? Yeah, I want to decide how to allocate your stat points. Yeah. Oh, okay. I'm going to go dexterity. I've only got 1 point to spend, right? Okay, I guess that's happening then. There we are. Dexterity and wisdom, being a bowmaster and spells. I imagine that's probably the best places to put them, in wisdom and dexterity. Dexterity for the bow, wisdom for maybe the spells, is what I'm thinking. Oh, look, there's some little beetle guys there. How awesome. Anyway, I'm just going to head to where I need to go to. I mean, I guess I could attack those. Yeah, let's level up a little bit. Let's get a little bit better at my old magics and stuff. Take that. Have it. Hiya! Okay, well that was lovely. Now you see it didn't automatically target the other character there, did it? How do I go into options on this? Let's go into the old options on here. Is that settings? No. I'll find the settings in a moment and hopefully I'll be back with you. Okay, this is the one I want. Target nearest enemy when attacking without a target. There we go. I do. Right, I'll go back to my joypad now, and hopefully it's going to automatically target the nearest one. Okay, here we go. Right trigger. Let's have a little go. Now, although this is a ranged attack, there we go, that's all right. Take that. So the nice thing about using bows and the staff is the bow is quite good for single sort of targets. Whereas, oh, it's gone back into, okay, that's weird. I don't know why it keeps doing that. Take that, bee of evil. There we are. Took out a load of wasps. Nice. I don't know why it keeps disabling my joypad whenever it just feels like it. There we go. Wow.
This was once the most prosperous granary in Laslin.
Yeah. But
after the cursed rain came, it became infested with strangely enlarged pests.
Okay.
People tried to solve the problem by employing the power of free wizards, but the free wizards' clumsy magic only made things worse.
Whoops. That's a beautiful place.
The Einar Priestess Grace introduced waypoints.
Okay, whoops. I must have pressed something I shouldn't have then. No, I don't want to look around again. I was thinking we could teleport. Hello. How do you operate the waypoints?
Looks like it's your first time using a waypoint. If you place your hand on a waypoint, the schema will be activated and the stone will glow blue.
Yeah.
Open your map and select a waypoint activated with blue light. You will be instantly transported to that location.
Lovely.
Once you place your hand on a waypoint, it will glow with blue light, activating the schema. If you open the map and select an activated waypoint, you can instantly travel to that location.
Cool. I think I've got it, but we've got to go get some of this rancid stuff before my purpleness takes over my non-purpleness and I become a purple freaking shrieking violet like from Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. Right, here we go. Hello.
How can I help you?
I'm here to get myself some rancid stuff.
Do you need something from the master?
Yes, rancid powder, my friend, with your tablecloth on your head.
Rancid powder? Well, I know how to make it, but no. Please forget what I just said.
Yeah?
I can't. I haven't received the master's approval yet. What if I just tell you the ingredients you need and you can gather them and find them yourself?
Okay, this is like going to a supermarket and end up doing my own sort of checking out, isn't it? I don't work there. You know what I mean?
Decomposed hearts from violent harvesters, poison stingers from wasps, and contaminated horns from scarabs.
Right. Okay. Violent harvesters, wasps, scarabs. Gotcha.
Come back here with all of those, and I'll give you the last ingredient. Then, if you take all the ingredients to Windheel Shores and find my master, he'll make the powder for you.
Wow, there's a lot of steps involved in this, isn't there?
Pastures works the always gloomy Oliver, the herbalist's apprentice. Oliver has been an apprentice there for some time, though he has yet to gain the approval of his master. You've heard that the locals pitied the outstanding apprentice, a gifted student who suffered under his eccentric master.
Get out of it, scarecrow! Pow! Ah, teacher. Alright, how do I pick stuff up? How do I pick... Am I actually looting stuff? Stop it! Stop disabling my controller! Okay, right. There we go. Weird how it keeps disabling the controller. Maybe I need a better cable or something. This is the first game it's done it on, though, so I don't know. Yeah! Take that, wasp! Oh, there you go. There's a poison stinger. So it doesn't look like you actually get it every time. Yeah, alright. Hiya! Yeah! In the face! Right, what's this? Can I pick that up? I don't know what the pickup button is exactly. Alright. Oh, they're fighting each other! Take that! I want this guy. He's freaking doing me damage. Little get back. There we go, we've got a contaminated horn. Oh no, am I attacking somebody else's monsters now? I don't want to do that. Sorry. Oh no, I think that's a scarecrow attacking somebody else, isn't it? Boom! In the face. Yes, area effect. There you go. Take that. Super shot! In the head! Okay, we've just got to we need more beetles. We need to kill more scarabs. Yeah! Take this! Papa Chow, you're done, mate.
The main ingredient for rancid powder can be acquired from harvesters and insects in the golden rye pastures. They are the decomposed heart of a harvester, which controls magical power. A wasp stinger.
Okay.
Controls magical toxicity.
I think we've got them all.
Scarab moon, which has a tonic effect.
Speak with Mandrake Farmstead. Okay.
But highly affected together.
Oh, we're going the wrong way. We've got to go this way. It's quite a distance this way, actually. Missed! Aha! Meow! That is a distance and a half, actually. Be better to fly there as a pigeon, wouldn't it? Alright. I'll let you know when I get there, people. Well, I've arrived, Akated. Here we go. Hello, chap.
Welcome to Mandrake Farmstead, where we grow them with love from seed to harvest. If it's fresh mandrakes you need, you've come to the right farm.
Right. Sure. Yeah.
Welcome to Mandrake Farmstead, where we grow them with love.
Yeah.
Oh, my. I've just run out of roots. How about collecting as many as you need yourself? And, in exchange, you can have everything for free.
Right, do the work so you don't have to. Gotcha, yeah.
Then, try harvesting the roots from the mandrakes planted out in the field. Oh, by the way, mandrakes will turn violent when you try to harvest their roots, so be extra careful.
Rightio, okay. No, this is getting really annoying now, with my joypad deactivating all the time. I'm going to find another cable and see if that fixes it. Okay, it's a very short cable, but that'll do. Okay, acquire mandrakes from the mandrake. Okay. Right. Fine. Okie dokie. Mandrakes, where are you? Are they in these raised beds somewhere, maybe? No, that'd be too easy, wouldn't it? Ah, there's loads of purple sort of icons over here. Ah, they're over here! I see them. Right. We'll have that one. That's my mandrake. Oh no! Ow, he hit me! Go away, mandrake! Boom! That'll teach you. Okay. Well, it's not letting me pick up the mandrake now. Should I just hit it then? No, it's not letting me pick up the mandrake. It's not giving me the X button thing to interact. Well, that's shockingly crap, isn't it? Oh, okay. Well, have I already managed to do it or something then? I thought I had to get loads. All right, okay, well, that's done then. Why am I going all the way over that way? I haven't made the rancid powder, though. I'll just go to where it's telling me to go, but... That's a bit weird, isn't it? I'm a pigeon! Pigeon power, over! I guess. Wow.
While you search for treasures hidden in ships wrecked by storms and chests that have been drifting, you will encounter the masters of the coastline.
Wow.
From a distance, they look like normal crustaceans, but when you get up close, you'll find they pose a greater threat than you anticipated.
Right. This is a very beautiful game. They've put a lot into this. Okay, talk to the herbalist. Wilson, near the windmill. Oh, it's right here.
What brings you here?
I need to combine these ingredients, my bearded friend.
Huh? These are the ingredients needed to make rancid powder.
Yeah.
Martinet must have sent you. But how did you know about these ingredients?
Your apprentice told me.
Oliver, that clever boy. How did he figure this out already? He's quite bright.
Well, he couldn't get them, though. Or make it for me.
Herbalists have to go to perilous places to acquire ingredients. But Oliver can't even stand the sight of a mere ant. I'm waiting for him to overcome his fears.
Well, he's got quite a lot of knowledge. Knowledge is power, as they say. Maybe he'll get over his fears one day.
Well, I'll make the rancid powder for you right away. It must be urgent for you to come all the way out here. But look at me, rambling on.
Yeah, get the making.
Rancid powder. Planning to go straight back to Martinet? In that case, why don't you try opening your map and teleporting to Castleton?
All right, mate. Well, how do I bring up the map? Left trigger and R at the same time. Is that how it was? It's disappeared. Okay. View more. Okay. Still doesn't tell me the buttons I have to press. I don't know how to open the map. That's the problem. Okay. Oh, hold on. It tells me how to open the map here. That button. Okay, and then Castleton. Which is over here. Yeah. To there. Teleport, A. Okay. Is that going to cost me something? Is that going to cost me money? Dunno. My coinage at the top left didn't go down, so I'm hoping that was free. Alright, okay, we've arrived at Cated. Hooray and hurrah for me. Now I've got to go open the map and use Castleton Waypoint. Go to the infirmary. I can't remember where the infirmary was, so we're just going wolf mode. And we're heading towards this purple thing over here. It's going to take me a while to get my bearings in this town. It's quite large. It's quite beautiful, in fact, as well. Okay, we're going in. Do you have to say that password every time? Just get a doorbell, like a ring one or something, love. You know what I'm saying?
Did you bring the ingredient?
I did, yeah.
You're back so soon. Did you find rancid powder?
I did.
How are you feeling? Have you gotten any worse?
No, feeling fine, actually.
I'm glad you're all right. The rancid powder you brought is high quality.
Good.
I'll make the mono calming potion for you right away.
Lovely. You do that. Nice. That looks like Ribena. I do like Ribena.
All right. Here you are.
Thank
you. Why
don't
you try it and see how it works?
Nice. Yeah, I'm going to give that a shot. Bottoms up. Chin chin. Pinky out and all. I wonder, you know, I feel fine. I could dance a little jig. Thank you. If I knew how to access emotes, I would do exactly that. Okay, speak with Martinet about the medicinal effects. Right.
How are you? Are you feeling any better?
I feel wonderful.
Just as I thought. It's much more effective. I tried to improve the efficacy. But I didn't expect the results to be this good. The calming potion's effect is very effective this time. I need to bring this to my sister right away. But as you know, I'm in no position to be wandering around outside.
So you want me to take some over to your sister? It's the least I could do for what you've done for me.
Thank you. This This is the same calming potion that I made you. Please, bring this to Mina at Windhill Shores.
Lovely. I wonder if I can teleport back there.
Only Mina knows where my sister is, you see. Zealot's men might follow me and find my sister if I go see her myself.
Well, you don't want that, no. Heck no. Who the fudge is Zaroth? Sounds like a bad guy from Teenage Mutant Turtles or something.
Yes, Zaroth, the leader of Laslin's Archeum unit. He's one of the Khazar's top commanders. He wants the power of my sister's star fragment and will stop at nothing to get it.
Oh, that was me thinking I might be quite special with the star fragment stuff.
If the power is strong enough, the mana will go into a frenzy. The calming potion is controlling your power for now, but you can't hide from Zaroth forever. Please be careful.
Okay, I will be. Zaroth won't find me. I'm like a ninja in the night. There you go, let's head on out into the day where I'm very not like a ninja.
The effect of the mana calming potion that Martinet made was incredible.
Yeah.
Soon after you drank the potion, you could feel your magic begin to settle down.
Yes.
Martinet, who had been researching a way to relieve her older sister Adriana's pain for so long...
Used me as a guinea pig, right?
...finally succeeded in creating a potion more effective than her other attempts.
Good for her. Right, let's bring up the map then. And where have we got to go? Some windmill place? Golden Rye Pastures? I was just at the windmill, wasn't I? Yeah, that could be it. Windhill. That's it, not windmill. Windhill. And it is free. Basic cost. Required cost. I don't know whether I'm getting charged or not. You can move characters up below level... Oh, for free. Okay, yeah. I'm below that level. I'm on my way! Instant translocation, like Goku. Zoom! Okay, cool. We're virtually there. Not long to go now. Oh, wait, there is like a lighthouse, not a windmill. There's some mega lobsters here. Crustaceans. Should I be leveling up? Should I be attacking these things rather than just running past them all? I don't know. I'm level 4 now, anyway. I could be doing a little bit more damage. I could just do a whole episode of grind, though, couldn't I? Could always just do a live stream at some point and just level up my levels. Yeah. Anyway, it's taking a little while to get to where I want to get to. We're nearly there. Oh, is that a chest? Why does it say crustacean on it? I don't know. Ah, you're a crab, really? You're like a mimic. Twop! Hiya! Have that, crustacean of evil. Now become a chest. Give me something nice. No, that didn't work out as planned, did it? Mega lobster. When a normal lobster isn't good enough, you have mega lobster. Like a regular lobster, but more mega. Heck yes. I could sell anything to anyone, including mega lobsters. Hello. Well, like your dog, mate.
Uh-huh. How can I help you?
Isn't she from Horizon? Hello there, Mina. You look like somebody I knew. Sorry, you probably hear that a lot. I'm not trying to chat you up. Seriously, you look like the lady from Aloy. Do you know anyone called Aloy?
Seeing that you brought the calming potion, I'm pretty sure that Martinet must have sent you. If she sent this out of the blue in such a hurry, then things probably worked out well for her. Sorry, but Adriana isn't exactly here right now.
Oh, that's a shame. Well, where did she go? Because, you know, Zaroth could have her away, or me. Oh, now you've just decided that you don't want to do voice acting anymore. Dang it! I like talking and interacting with NPCs. This takes away from that experience, because I'm shite at reading. Alright, cool. We've got to go to the lighthouse. Alright.
The news from Mina was unexpected. Zaroth's spies were closing in on Adriana's hideout, forcing her to flee. Martinet's potion was still not effective.
Oh, I can't just turn into a pterodactyl when I like.
So she set out to find a way to quell her frenzied mana on her own.
I can't just, like, use my grappling hook up there. I'm going to have to walk up there the long way. Seriously? It's going to take a month for Sundays. Why can't I just turn into a pterodactyl and fly up there? It's like an eagle, isn't it? Not a pterodactyl, but you know what I'm saying. Oh, there we go. Oh, you can only grapple to certain grapple points. All right, fine. It's one of those games. Fine. As long as you don't start painting yellow stuff all over the place. Oh, hello. I'm going in then. It sounds like people are moving about. Yeah, okay. Like the last time. I don't have to say magical password this time, though. Well, hello. Tis I.
Unfortunately, we're a bit late.
Oh, no. It's the Arkham Legion soldiers. Oh, I'm still glowing bloody purple.
That one must have taken Adriana away.
What?
You have a star fragment just what? Like that girl.
I do. Well noticed.
Empty-handed after all.
What do you think you're doing? Oi! Stop it with this poltergeist type rubbish! Right! Take that, you! Yes! Help, he helped me! Did you just.
Interfere with
get back!
Plans?
Yes, I do!
I'll kill you!
Really? I don't think you will, love. Heck no. Well, we have got ninja skills! Oh no, no we haven't.
I'll take your star right.
Hiya!
Even if I have to fly in from your corner.
Hiya! Take that!
You won't be able to escape.
Yeah! You want some more? Take that! I can do roly twirly moves. You want some? Yeah! Charge shot in the face! Get out of it, you! Blaming Nora! Hiya! That'll teach you. Well, where did the evil witch queen go? People from Arkham were looking for a star fragment, watch out. Okay, yeah, I've kind of got that. Oh, we got a lovely book! It's got pictures of people sin. Yes, lovely. Okay, it's full of complicated magic schema. On the margins of the page are words that have been stained by tears.
I can't forget that horrible nightmare I had. So many people in despair, all of them writhing in pain.
Doesn't sound good.
With time, my memories became clearer. It's agonizing, but I just can't give up. At the very least, for Martinet's sake.
Hmm. Okay. What have you found? There's a book on the chest! It appears to be her diary. You examined the most recent entry.
I felt someone's presence in my sleep. I thought it was just Mina at first, but then I could tell from the heavy footsteps that the intruder was someone I didn't know.
Oh my days, this isn't good, is it?
I quickly hid myself and watched the intruder pass by. The pattern engraved on their sword meant that they were part of the Arkham Legion.
Okay, cool.
Just why are the Arkham looking for me again? I can't allow that tragedy to be repeated. It's probably time for me to leave. At the very least, Martinet will be safe.
Kill.
The Arkham Legion attacked the lighthouse where Adriana had been hiding, seeking the power of a star fragment. Only
okay.
After defeating them, did you discover her research papers
Ooh.
And a diary she had left behind.
I'm going for the chest
there,
first, mate.
She had clearly recorded the difficult times she had been through.
It's a chest with an eye-catching flower decoration. It's locked and can't be opened. Oh, great. Well, that sucks, doesn't it? Ooh, we got an ornate book. Heck yes. Okay. All right. Is there not a key around here somewhere? Okay. Well, that's a bit weird. Why is it letting us inspect a chair for? It seems to be the oldest item in. And then you can't do nothing else with it. I want to open that chest. Dang it! There should be a key or a lockpick or something somewhere. You would have thought, wouldn't you? Well, maybe I'm missing something obvious, but I'm not seeing anything else. Anyone? Well, it's not live, so, you know, the live chat can't help me right now. Okay. Well, interesting. We've already looked at these worn papers, right? Yeah. There's nothing else down here. There's no keys. There's nothing else. Alright, I think we're good. Right, what's next then? Time remaining until the next objective. So we've got 2 hours 35. Enter the lighthouse windmill and the shores to continue the adventure. Well, I've kind of done that, haven't I? You know? There's nothing else in there that I can see anyway. I don't think there's anywhere else I can go, so I think we're good. Yeah? I don't know, actually. Let's go back in then, I get. Yeah, let's go back in. Let's have another look. Just in case there is something I've missed. If I find anything, I'll let you guys know. You don't want to watch me bumble about. Chums, inside the book is a key. I had to examine it more. Okay. I've got a key. Okay, that was not obvious. At least it wasn't for me. Here we go, chums. We've got a box of bits. Yeah, I'll have that. Yeah. Okay.
Just who was Janice Carter anyway? She recognized my power immediately and knew that as long as I possessed it, I would be targeted by Archeum for the rest of my life.
Sweet.
She ended up telling me that the only way to truly be free from the Archeum was to leave as soon as possible and find some way to gain control over my power.
You found a document which contained details about Janice Carter, someone Adriana had met. Janice, recognizing the strength of the star fragment that Adriana had, advised her that the only way to be free from the Archeum was to leave as soon as possible and find a way to control her power.
Okay, now the chair's lit up freaking purple. Oh, look at that! Infinity wheel. Yeah, we're going in there. Ooh, this is getting good! It's like Harry Potter! Wow! Nelly! Cutscene time! Oh, it's all hand-drawn. Well, this just gets better.
Archeum forces captured Martinet, the younger of two twin sisters. By keeping her hostage, they forced the shaman Adriana, who wielded the power of a star fragment, to call forth the rains. As the ritual began, rain cascaded from the sky, accompanied by crashes of thunder. But the Archeum forces had altered the ritual. Their tampering caused a cursed rain to fall on Laslin.
Wasn't he the lion
Wherever
from
the
Narnia?
Rain fell, creatures transformed into violent monsters that attacked people and devastated the farmland. Adriana was shocked to witness what she had done. When the Archeum forces turned on the sisters, meaning to kill them now that they had served their purpose.
Whoa!
The awe-inspiring power of the star fragment that lay dormant within Adriana flooded out, and their enemies were annihilated in an instant.
Holy fudge! That looked a bit painful,
in
didn't
the
it?
The aftermath, Adriana was beset by unspeakable disfigurations.
Yeesh.
Swallowed by guilt over her role in causing the cursed rain.
Oh dear. That's messed up. Poor Adriana, hey. Alright, I guess we've got to exit the lighthouse. I say I guess, but it says it right there in text format. So let's exit then. Let me out. Okay, that was harder than it needed to be. Right. Sweet. Done. Records of that night. Use L trigger and R. Return to the travel... and R. Okay. Oh, there's emotes. What emotes do I have? I have this one, which is angry. Cheer. Thanks. Greet. Laugh. Sad. Agree. Disagree. Oh, we've got poses as well. Sweet, look at that. I guess. Is there a camera mode as well? There is. Oh, dang it. No, fine. Oh, there we go. Well, that looks cool, doesn't it? Okay, all right. I guess there's another one on here to go somewhere then. Return. Oh, right, okay. You can just do it straight from there.
Why have the power?
Yes. Who got a spider? Whose is this? That's cool. I want a spider. Alright, okay, we're back. Return to... yeah, I've done that. And go back to the infirmary. Alright, yeah, okay. And go tell her what went on, I guess. And I think after I've been to the infirmary, I think that's probably a good point to sort of, you know, end this episode, because it's probably near on an hour now, isn't it? Oh, yeah, you got to say the password every time. Hello there, it's me. Oh, you're here as well. Hello, Mina. Well, where's the ladies? Okay. Yeah, where's Martinet? After speaking with you, I told Martinet about her sister and she left to find a new treatment. She asked me to give you a letter if we ever met. It's over there. Give it a read. All right, okay, fine. I'll have a little read.
Adventurer, because of you, I was able to hear about my sister before it was too late. Thank you.
Not a problem. All in a day's work.
Now that her hiding place has been exposed, Xeroth's men will find this clinic sooner or later, putting the villagers in great danger.
So you've legged it. Makes sense.
So I also decided to leave before it's too late.
Yeah.
I wish I could have created a true cure for you. I'm sorry.
Our paths might cross again.
My calming potion won't be enough to fully control your mana. It's too powerful.
Okay.
But it'll keep it from raging out of control for the time being. I'll focus on developing a proper, long-term treatment.
Well, thank you.
When we meet again, I'll be able to cure you completely. Until then, please take care of yourself and be safe out there. Don't forget that Xeroth and the Archaeum Legion could be after you.
Yeah, I kind of bumped into them. They seemed interested in me, has to be said. Okay there, people. So, before we go and speak to Mina Pye, which we'll be doing next episode, that's Mina right there. It's not very far to go, to be fair. But she's probably going to give us another quest. So, until then, let's see if I got like a little emote I could do. I get quicker at this, don't you worry. And I'll give you a little wave. There you go. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. And goodbye again, people in the Viewerverse.